4 kilogram rock and gives it a speed of 0.5 meter per second. What is the impulse? So impulse, remember, is the change in momentum, which is the momentum at the end minus momentum at the start. And momentum is mass times velocity. So it's m times the velocity at the end minus m times the velocity at the start. And so that is 0.4 times 0.5 minus 0.4, and it kicks it, so it's at rest at the beginning. So that is 0.2, and the unit is kilogram meters per second. So that is that question done. 0.2 kilogram meters.